What is up, everybody? It's Malay90 here. We are continuing on with part 5 of the Banner Saga. If you guys haven't checked out my other videos, I have started a complete playthrough from the beginning, nonstop, so go check those out if you haven't yet. This is your final warning. We're headed towards the tower now, so any spoilers past this point are not my fault. If you guys are watching this video, this is the Banner Saga 1, or chapter, the Banner Saga 1 essentially, made by Stoic Studio. These guys are associated with BioWare, they're really good developers. I really highly suggest anybody that's even remotely interested in this game. It's turn-based combat, so it's very fun. Just an all-around, really well fleshed out game. I'm very impressed by it thus far. I've already played the game through, but I'm making this as kind of a playthrough video, obviously, so stay tuned, because we're gonna keep updating it. We have some other games on my channel here, but anyways, I just wanted to say thanks, guys, for watching so much. For all of you that are watching, I really appreciate it, and the support and the amount of support that I've received even so far has just been incredible. So you guys are awesome. If you want to see anything else as far as gameplay or videos and stuff like that, please let me know, because I'm more than willing to make those gameplay videos. I just need to know what you guys want to see, so. Mogre's gonna go down here. We could have preserved him more, but it's really not. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal. Playing as the Varl, you really don't have a lot of. You don't have to necessarily. In the beginning of the game, your supplies are so high that it's actually not a huge deal that people get lost. Of course, if you're going for a perfect playthrough, or if you're playing on the hardest difficulty, losing guys like that is a very costly mistake. But I don't consider it that big of a deal, just because I've played the battles. We did actually end up losing Yurissa, which was a pretty big mistake on my part. She's really valuable in the beginning stages of the game, so not so much in the end of the game, but she really is not essential, but she definitely wears the dredge down pretty well. So unfortunately, I lost her. That was my own darn fault. So we're in the position that we're in now. We just gotta kind of roll with it. So. You're not gonna lose the game based on losing one character that you can, but it gets a little it's a little stressful. The reason I'm actually not, I don't get too concerned with Moger getting KO'd is, well, A, he's a tank, and then B, he relies on his armor to preserve him in combat. And, you know, yes, he's gonna lose strength in the next battle that he's in, and that, yeah, that sucks, but is it detrimental? No, not at all. In the harder difficulties, potentially, but in this difficulty, not necessarily. Mm-hmm. kind of bring these guys down a bit here. We're doing that so maybe Gris can pick up a couple kills, get him leveled up if possible. You know what? I'm not sure yet, actually, what I want to do.
Thank you. paper.
Okay, it looks like we're doing pretty good so far here.
Dread grips me as we approach Grofheim. None of us expected to see a city unscathed. But what we find steals the very breath from my lungs.
20% chance, huh? I didn't think he could make it over there.
Thank you.
So we are going to lose some clansmen here unless we run into some supplies. Unfortunately, the last city we were at, the supply to renown ratio was really low, so morale is going to drop a little bit as a result, but it is what it is. Always use more fighters. Headed for some poor morale here, so we have no supplies, unfortunately. It's hard to plan for the end of the world, I guess. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe that's what the problem is.
Wormtor was never the kind of place someone would build a town. Fittingly, the Var living here aren't known for welcoming visitors with open arms.
Well, we're gonna need some supplies, so hopefully they feel like welcoming us here. We can always get some more renown, I suppose. Get the morale up a little bit. Always use more supplies. Anyways, guys, if you're watching this, traveling here for a minute, so I just wanted to say thanks to everybody that's been watching my videos, and just stay tuned. There'll be more to come. I'm going to do this full playthrough. I'm going to try to get it done today, but we'll see. So. Everybody's been robbed. Fortunately, that's just the nature of the game. It's just the nature of the end of the world, buddy. Besides, if you're headed that way, if you're headed towards Wyrmto, then you don't need the supplies. Can't wait around for people. Morale is very low. Poor as they can be. Woo! That's a lot of dredge. And they hit hard too. Holy cow. We're gonna be pretty smart about this one, guys, but we're gonna lose pretty quickly here. formation tight here, trying to whittle them down, I guess.